Welcome to Pro Trucks Plus Test Drive Video.
Good golly, Miss Molly. 1996 Ford F-250, power stroke diesel, four-wheel drive with a five-speed manual transmission. It's a one-owner truck, just turned 139,000 miles. Haven't seen one like this in this kind of condition, especially being a one-owner. That's all been gone through. Everything works on it. Even got some killer KC lights on the front that all work. They're like mini heaters. Unbelievable. Been a while since I've seen KC lights on anything. Well, it's a one owner. What would you expect? No drills or punches in the bed. There's been no fifth wheels, no goosenecks. Nice diamond plate rails all the way around. Does have a little ding right there on the bumper. A little one on the hood also. So looking for perfection. This is about as close as you'll find when it comes to these nice trucks. Look at the tailgate. Look at the bed. Super clean. Almost brand new tires, Toyo Open Countries. Got dual tanks on it. There's the worn hubs right there that everybody's always asking about. Rancho suspension. There's where you can stick your whole hand on that tire. All of them, a matter of fact. Six passenger capability. This pops up right here, makes lots of room, goes back down for your rear passengers. It's a non-smoker too, so you won't have to deal with somebody who smoked up and ruined the truck. It's got a couple of pillar gauges here, so you can monitor your, your pyrometer. And then there's your turbo boost, beautiful. 139,243.3 miles, if you hurry up now. And again, a five-speed manual transmission and the transfer case there. There's a little KC lamp thing there, so we'll flip that on. I'll show you those lights when we go outside. They're absolutely blazing. Another really nice thing about this truck is, take a look at that. It is definitely, looks like somebody might have smoked something in it at one point in time, but probably wasn't legal, if you know what I mean. Cruise control. The leather wrap on the steering wheels, all in really good shape still, and that's another very difficult thing to find. Pop open the hood. Oop, let's see, that's the brake. Let me pop the hood open. It's all factory stock under this hood. There's no modifications whatsoever to this truck. It's absolutely, you can cook, you can fry an egg on this light, it's so stinking hot. There is a little dent here on the hood, just want to point it out to you. Right up here on the top. That looks like maybe you took something on the front, but it is all original paint. There's no repaint on this truck, guys. It's all original fenders, it's an original owner. It's got an upgraded transmission and clutch on it. It's like feather light and it drives like a dream. Born and raised. You just don't see it like this, you guys. Tons of leather.
They just don't make them like they used to now, do they? Good golly, Miss Molly. 925-449-4747. We're located in Livermore, and we sell diesel trucks here, and not the type that go through the auction. We got this from the original owner, and he drove in and dropped it off. Give us a call today if you'd like to see this or any of our other trucks we have in stock. ProTrucksPlus.com in Livermore, California. Have a great day.